Welcome students. Today class is our nation. Students, what is our nation? Right? Our nation of India. I repeat again children, our nation of India. Okay children, today learn the class was physical features and political features of India. Children, come to the point, our nation. A nation is a stable community of humans formed on the basis of a common language, territory, history, ethnicity, or physiological makeup manifested in a common culture. A nation has also been defined as a cultural, political community that has become conscious of its autonomy, unity, and particular interests. Children, what does the word India mean to you? India means our nation of physical features. They are oceans, seas, river, and mountains, also physical features of India. Children, next you see the picture of seas. How many seas in India? There are 7 seas include the country. The Arctic, North Atlantic, South Atlantic, North Pacific, South Pacific, Indian and Southern Oceans. Children, next you see the pictures of oceans. This is the another one physical features of India. How many oceans in India? There are 5 oceans in India. The Arctic Ocean, the Southern Ocean, the Indian Ocean, the Atlantic Ocean, the Pacific Ocean. What is the smallest ocean? Arctic Ocean is the smallest ocean of the world's 5 ocean basins. A polar bear walks on the frozen surface of the Arctic Ocean. What is the world's largest ocean? Pacific Ocean. Children's third one physical features are rivers. There are many rivers in our country. Ganga, Yamuna, Kaveri, Krishna, Narmada, Godavari, Mahanadi, Brahmaputra, also including rivers of India. Children's and next another one features of mountains. How many mountains in India? India is home to 7 major mountain ranges that have peaks of over 100 meters. The most famous and the highest mountain range of India is the Himalayan range of mountains. Children's, give one question. I asked, what are the main mountains in India? Himalaya, Karakoram, Aravalli, Satpura Mountain, Western Ghats and Eastern Ghats, also the main mountains in India. Children, next you learn the political features of India. They are neighboring countries, a few states and union territories, also the important of the political features. Children, you may include other features that you think are unique to India. Children, political features of India, the first is neighboring countries. How many neighboring countries in India? Children, there are 7 neighboring countries in India. Children, and then second features of a few states. How many states in India? There are 28 states in India. And then finally, the union territories. How many union territories in India? There are 8 union territories in India. Okay, children? Children, next you learn the neighboring countries. There are 7 neighboring countries. Names are China, Nepal, Bhutan, Myanmar, Bangladesh, Pakistan, Sri Lanka, and island countries. Children, next you learn the few states. How many states in India? There are 28 states in India are present day. Children, listen carefully. Number 1, states of Andhra Pradesh, capital of Hyderabad and official language of Telugu. And then 2nd, Arunachal Pradesh, Itangar and official language of English. And 3rd, Assam, capital of Dispur and official language is Assami. And 4th, Bihar and capital of Patna and official language of Hindi. And 5th, Chhattisgarh, Raipur, language of Hindi. And 6th, Goa, capital of Panaji and language of Konkani. And 7th, Gujarat, capital of Gandhinagar and language of Gujarati. And 8th, Haryana, capital of Chandigarh, shared with Punjab, language of Hindi. Number 9, Himachal Pradesh, capital of Shimla, official language of Hindi. Number 10, Jharkhand, capital of Ranchi and language of Hindi. And 11, Karnataka, capital of Bangalore and language of Kannada. And 12, Kerala, capital of Thiruvananthapuram, official language of Malayalam. Number 13, Madhya Pradesh, capital of Bhopal, official language of Hindi. Number 14, Maharashtra, capital of Mumbai and language of Marathi. Number 15, Manipur, capital of Imphal and official language of Meitei. And 16, Meghalaya and capital of Shillong and official language of English. Number 17, Mizoram, capital of Aizawl and language of English, Hindi, Mizoram. Number 18, Nagaland, capital of Kohima, language of English. Number 19, Odisha, capital of Bhubaneswar and language of Odia. Number 20, Punjab, capital of Chandigarh and language of Punjabi. Number 21, Rajasthan, capital of Jaipur and official language of Hindi. Number 22, Sikkim, capital of Gangtok and official language of English, Nepali. And 33, Tamil Nadu, capital of Chennai, language of Tamil. 24, Telangana, capital of Hyderabad, shared with Andhra Pradesh, official language of Telugu. And 25th, Tripura, capital of Agartala, language of Bengali and English. Number 26, Uttarakhand, Dehradun, language of Hindi. Number 27, Uttar Pradesh, capital of Lucknow, language of Hindi. And last, 28 states of West Bengal, capital of Kolkata and language of Bengali and Nepal. Children, shall we go to the topic of Union Territories? How many Union Territories in India? There are 8 Union Territories in India. They are Delhi, Jammu and Kashmir, Ladakh, Data and Nagar Haveli, Dumna and Di, Puducherry, Chandigarh, also the Union Territories. Children, Territory means area or region. An area of land under the jurisdiction of a ruler or state. Example of the government was prepared to give up the nuclear weapons on its territory. Children, we will learn about the parts of India. India is a center point surrounded by water on east, south and west. This is seventh largest country in the world of India. There are seven neighboring countries and 28 states and 8 union territories of India, bordered by the Himalayas on the north and then located on the northern hemisphere. India is covered by three sides of water, east, south and west. Why India is seventh largest country in the world? Because population was increased by our country. Himalayas was highest mountain in this country. Children's hemisphere means a half of a sphere. What is an example of hemisphere? Hemisphere is defined as half of the world, globe or brain. An example of hemisphere is the southern part of the world. An example of hemisphere is the left side of the brain. Children, some questions I asking you. What lies to the north, east, south and west of India? And then second, which are her neighboring countries? Number one, what lies to the north, east, south and west of India? Children, come to the point. The Himalayan mountain range lies to the north of India. The Bay of Bengal lies to its east. The Indian Ocean to its south and the Arabian Sea its west. And then next question are neighboring countries of India. China, Nepal, Pakistan, Bangladesh, Myanmar, Bhutan and Sri Lanka. The last one is an island country. These also neighboring countries of India. Finally, consolidate of our nation. India is a physical and political features of our country. The physical features of such as seas, oceans, important rivers and mountains also. And political features of neighboring countries is a few states, union territories. You may include other features that you think are unique to India. And located the northern hemisphere, surrounded by water, seven neighboring countries, seventh largest nation, 28 states and 8 union territories, bordered by the Himalayas on the north, located on the northern hemisphere. We also the physical and political features of India. Thank you, children. Finally, do the worksheet and write the homework.